Sin accepted.
Static for life.
Pray for me. Pray for me. Pray for me. Because I said pray for me.
To me, JC just,
pray for me.
Just means job center, to be honest.
Pray for me.
Still playing for a
hand. Pray for me. I do you one better and slay these niggas faithfully.
I was still hungover the morning God decided to leave me. Clothes clutched to her chest, she said you never believed in me. So I'm leaving you, secret Frenchman. Go to pleat self or secrete in a demon dimension. That's fair enough, I was steaming, placing faith in bottles and crates. And only calling her when it had gotten late. And while I never had faith, I was still attracted to her face. Her tragic Catholic features turned on a non-believer in need of punishment. Wrath-wielding, gluttonous, govern-dwelling cunt. Smelling a skunk and failure, portraits nailed up. Bringing back memories I should have just let it be. But instead I struck back. I might have been a prick, it might have been the buck fast. But I told God to take a hold of my nutsack, you bitch. I was smoking till my lungs black. I blame you for everything that's ever happened. The scars on my arms to the dark skies casting clouds. That's it, bitch, your holiness is not allowed back in. Henceforth, you are unattractive. I don't need or want your heaven, you sad bitch. On my guilt, you place your happiness, you sadist. I was hoping you'd appreciate this, but I'm happy to rot in the grottiest of places. Keep your ever after, I'll splatter my displaced nameless face of a nomadic life on the pad and go on living life as I always have. Light a torch for those whose life has passed too fast. There's too many to mention as the tension builds, death still making henchmen out our youth in tenement closes and stoops as machetes tear through flesh. I can't bear the rest, the days and nights wasted, years with blood on my hands. I've decided to taste it, and it tastes like your tongue in my mouth. So I spit the scum out, we're done now. Alive at 27 and regretting every second.
Thank you.